Historic is an accurate way to describe it. House Bill 1910 was probably one of the most significant policy reforms regarding police in the last four decades. And so I was happy to be a part of this piece of legislation, along with the help of Representative Stevens, Representative Dawkins. This is the kind of legislation that responds to the cries of the men and women inside the chamber and outside. It reminds us that public protection, public safety, is still a mandate for all of us. I think all of us want to be able to go home safe to our families. And so it allows for training, both for minor judiciary as well as law enforcement and municipalities. It enables them to develop a sense for cultural diversity as well as excessive uses of forces, which I think, given the spirit of the times, is appropriate legislation and good work for us to be doing here in Harrisburg.